Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe? Thank you.
Well, I'm suddenly not sure of myself. It's a feeling I'm not at all used to. I don't think I like it very much, little one.
Not sure of yourself?
My life has been full. Now and then, perhaps it's overflowed a little, but... Well, I enjoy living. And now I'm asking myself, is it possible I was wrong to encourage Timmison to choose life?
You were honest with him, Mother. You had to be.
Maybe I want him to live just to keep me company.
Of course you do. But you didn't do this for yourself. You did it for him.
Did I? And look what I've done to him. He's like a man who's lost his faith. I never considered how deeply ingrained this resolution liturgy is.
Ritual provides structure in society. Good rituals and bad rituals alike.
Well, this is a bad one.
Your point of view.
But it should be the point of view of any reasonably intelligent middle-aged person. Unfortunately, it is not.
I'll see you later, Mother.
Excuse me.
Thank you.
You're going back.
Do you believe that I love you? I do, you know. But finally, if that is my only reason to stay alive...
It's not enough.
Almost. Almost, but not quite. I can't be that selfish, Luxon. I am not the person to lead the revolt.
I do apologize for all the turmoil that I've created.
Doctor, I would deeply regret it if you were returning only to ease diplomatic tensions. It is more. Much more. Then I wish you and your people well. When it is time for another test, I will encourage my people to seek your assistance again. If for any reason you would like to wait for a few minutes. No. We have already said our goodbyes. Roxana.
It is the custom for your loved ones to join you at this resolution, is it not?
You do not have to do this.
Yes, I do. Permission to disembark, Captain. I promise I won't cause any problems down there.
Permission granted.
We are ready, Mr. O'Brien.
I love beans, diggity doo.